Make a myth out of my past, and I know it's hard to keep out of that easy lie about how much better things were for us once upon a time.
I remember sitting drinking on a long dead day, thinking I don't give a damn about what they say, but that is never gonna be the place for me.
And maybe I'm just bitter, cause I was never part of it, but your scene looked kinda empty from the outside in. It was mostly punk or Clorax, but 60 Minute Air would do fucking self-involved to see the ending in the air.
And I remember sitting drinking on a long dead day.
I write the songs. I started Virgins with Attitude. You better shut up.
Suicide standing, sucking in a cheek. Too much lip, too much eyes, hadn't slept for weeks. She don't know just where it goes.
Jackie T says she saw death. She's done it 15 ways. She's been off that medicine for almost 15 days.
She don't know just where it goes. So turn around and run.
Back where you're from, you can't get home.
Don't shake those hips.
Don't bite those lips. Just keep it hid.
Come on now, you give it away. And all the friends you had got rid. Come on, you were never that shy.
Thank you.
a sure thing. Told her that I loved her and that she was super rad. I didn't really love her, I thought she was kind of bad. I didn't even like her, but I wanted to tap that ass. Another Captain Crunch morning, gonna eat up that good stuff. Another Captain Crunch morning, and then the anal sex. Live in the past, let me put this up your ass. It'll only hurt the first time, it'll only hurt the first time. She said, I don't want it up there, take that thing out of there. I told you once, I won't tell you again. Another Captain Crunch morning, gonna eat up that good stuff. Another Captain Crunch morning, and then me, anal sex. Another Captain Crunch morning, gonna eat up that good stuff. Another Captain Crunch morning, and then me, anal sex.
There was nothing I could do. never would've got so low.
I wish you would've
never ever got so low.
Gregor!
Can't believe those days seem like such a haze. Cigarette smoke and alcohol. It was hard to leave it then. Now it's just idle when you were there to catch my fall. Wasn't a dream or even what you need, but I promise to be it now if you decide to stick around.
You decided to stick around.
I don't care of the longevity of calling hyperdelity.
I don't need plastic memories bombarding all my walls. Let's throw them all to the then from anything with a spark. When the skies open up and the clouds roll away, and I'm left with nothing to say, I will never return to my yesterdays. It gets so cold here, so cold I fear I'll never be warm. Different here, so different, but who's to tell what's right or wrong? When the skies open up and the clouds roll away, and I'm left with so much to say, I will never forgive my yesterday. We were free then, so free, but yet still so angry. I had you and you had me, but it just wasn't what we need. When the skies open up and the clouds roll away, sure what to say, I will never regret my yesterdays.
Yeah.
sides of your gullet.
Or better said, Spooge Patrol.
That's using a weapon reload glitch to fucking kill people faster. That's just ridiculous. It's easy once you get it down, but otherwise, it's just retarded, and it's not very hard to level up. Even when you're playing against a lot of other people, it's more interesting to just, fight it out normally, have some fucking honor or something. It's kind of fucked up playing with modders, too. They're just a lot of retards.
Oh, hey, Tommy.
Hey, how's it going?
Ate your skin, huh?
Yeah.
Man, that's just...
Oh, I know.
I mean, the pain alone would be indescribable. The sheer psychological torment.
Preaching to the choir, man.
It was such a nice day, too.
It was. It really was.
Just 2 hours ago, I'm having an ice cream sundae with my 5-year-old daughter.
Oh, you mean little Shannon?
Yeah, Shannon. Next thing I know, some horrific abomination from beyond the grave has crushed her bones to paste and then eaten the bone paste as if it were his own ice cream sundae.
Well, geez, that's,
Oh. Hey, I didn't,
What is it, man?
Well, you know, your genitals.
Oh, yeah! Come right up with the skin!
Wow. I mean, you weren't going to be getting any anytime soon.
Well, I wouldn't say
that. You know, what with the skinlessness?
Well, yeah, I guess.
You know, you could have at least, you know, taken care of yourself.
So,
So I got,
You got somewhere to be?
Yeah, there's this cabin in the woods, you know. No power or food or anything.
Yeah, I know that.
It's kind of rickety. Some of the windows are gone.
Yeah.
I think we can hold off the rampaging mob in there.
Well, you know, it's something.
What about you? You got,
Well, I was hoping it was one of those, you know,
Oh, you mean like they bite you and you become one of them?
Yeah,
that's like eternal life, huh?
Well, you know, when God closes a door, he opens a window.
Also, we spent a good hour trying to look up.
Oh my god.
Alex was so excited about it, we could never find it anywhere.
I can't believe you can't look by. Like, this is
I'm fucked. enjoying a beautiful sunrise. I want you to remember the man who made it all possible, our Lord and Savior, Jesus motherfucking Christ. I love me some Jesus. 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 Oh, fuck, I love Jesus. Fuck, fuck, fuck for Jesus. Fuck me, cause I love Jesus Christ. Want us to every
do the slow one again?
Thank you.
Deo, deo, daylight come and me one go home. Work all night on a drink of rum. Daylight come and me one go home. Chop banana till the morning come. Daylight come and me one go home. De, me say deo. Daylight come and me one go home. De, me say de, me say de, daylight come and me one go home. A beautiful bunch, a ripe banana. Daylight come and me one go home. I'll be deadly like tarantula. Daylight come and me one go home. De, me say de, daylight come and me one go home. De, me say de, me say de, me say de, daylight come and me one go home. Hip, 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight come and me one go home. Hip, 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight come and me one go home. Day-o, day-o, daylight come and me one.